I didn't mean to catch you off guard. It's just, we've been doing this for such a long time. I'd say it's not you, and I know I started this whole thing, but you're just a burnout. I feel like I'm suffocating when I'm around you. And I know it'll be difficult seeing you with other people, but being with you is slowly killing me. I quit.